Hi, do you know you can run a React Native Expo app with the visionOS simulator? Let's find out. Here we have a very basic React Native Expo app, which loads a network image from pixum.photos. As you can see, it is running with the simulated visionOS device. Before we start, let's visit an article in the Apple documentation that is bringing your existing apps to visionOS. In this section under overview, it says if you have an existing iPadOS or iOS app, you can run it against the visionOS SDK. The same thing applies to a React Native Expo app because we have an iOS version. With React Native Expo, we only need the simulator, whether iOS or visionOS. In Xcode, I have already set the visionOS simulator as a supported destination, but we are going to run the app from VS Code. So let's open VS Code. In the app.js file, we load this image from pixum.photos. In the VS Code terminal, the server is already running. So let's press Ctrl and C to kill it. Then we use this command to start the server, npx expo start. I'll press Enter. So now the Metro server has started. And we have all these instructions to open the app on Android, iOS, or on the web. We are going to run the app on iOS, but I have the visionOS simulator set as a supported destination. Before we do that, let's run the app on my iPhone. I'm going to launch the camera app and scan the QR code that opens the app I showed previously in visionOS. So this is how it looks like on my iPhone. Let's move on to the instructions. You can see over here, we can press I to run the app on iOS. Since I have the visionOS simulator as my supported destination, pressing I is going to launch it instead of the iOS simulator. So over here, I will press I. On the bottom right, we can click these tools to navigate around the UI. So this is how you can run a React Native Expo app with the visionOS simulator. Thanks for watching this video.